Now students, let us see how can we add and subtract the decimals. Okay, let us take one example beta, okay, to understand this topic. Here we have to add 21.4 and 57.623. So first of all, we have to arrange these according to column and then we have to add. So first we will write 21.4. Now we have to write this number downside of this, okay. So here first we will put this decimal point, and before this decimal point we are having 7, then 5, okay. Now after this we are having 6, then 2, and then 3. So first we have to arrange like this beta, and then we have to add. But here we are having 3 digits, but here we are having only 1 digit. So first we will convert these into like decimals, okay. So here we will write 0, and here also we will write 0. So now we have to add. Here 0 and 3 will give us 3, 0 and 2 will give us 2, 4 and 6 will give us 10. So here 1 will be carry, and here put decimal point. Now 1 and 1 2, 2 and 7 9, and here 2 and 5 7. So 79.023 will be our answer. Now students, let us take one more example. Here we have to add 5 kilogram 350 grams and 4 kilograms 75 grams. Here we have to add these. Here we are having 2 units. So first we will write the units upper side, and then we will write the numbers. Okay, here 5 kilograms is given, so here we will write 5, and now 350. Okay, here 4 kilograms and 75 grams. Here we are having only 2 digits, but here we should have 3 digits. Why? Because here you can see kilogram and gram. After kilogram we are having 3 units. So here for this beta, for this column, we should have 3 digits. Okay, so here we have to write 75. So how can we write 75? If I write here 75 like this, and here we will put 0, then it means 750 grams, not 75. So it will be wrong beta. We will not write like this. Okay, so how can we write it? We will write here 5, then 7, then here we will put 0. Before 7 we will put 0, okay, because 075 means 75 grams. But if we write 750 like this, if we put 0 after 5, then it means 750 grams, but we have to write only 75 grams. So we will put this 0 before the 7, okay. Now we have to add. So here 5, 5 and 7, 12, 1 will be carry, 1 and 3, 4, and here 5 and 4, 9. So 9 kilograms, 425 grams will be answer. Students, we can solve this question by another method also. Let us see how can we solve it. Here 5 kilograms 350 grams is written. So we can convert this into decimal. How? First we will write 5, then after kilogram we will put decimal point, and then we will write this 350 grams. But now we will write this greater unit, okay. So here 5.350 kilograms. Here we will write kilograms, okay. Now we have to convert this also into decimal. So here we will write 4, then after 4 we will put decimal point. Here we are having 75 grams. So where we will write? First we will write here 0, then 7, then 5, okay. So 4.075 kilograms, okay. We will not put this 0 after 5, because it means 750 grams, but we have to write only 75 grams, okay. So we will write 0 at 10th place. After decimal point we will write 0, then we will write 7, then 5. Now we have to add. Okay. So here 5, then here 5 and 7, 12. 1 will be carry. Here 4, point, and here 9. So 9.425 kilograms is our answer. And here 9 kilograms, 425 grams is answer. So both are same, because here we can write 9 kilograms, 425 grams. Okay, before the decimal point we are having kilograms, and after the decimal point we are having grams. So we can write 9 kilograms, 425 grams also. Okay, so we can use any method, both are same. Now students, let us take one more example. Here we have to add 4.715 93.561. okay, so here also beta, first of all we have to arrange these according to column, and then we have to add. So here first we will write 4.71. okay, now here we are having only a whole number. Here don't have any decimal point. Okay, so what we will do beta, here we will write, here before the decimal point we are having whole number part, so here we will write 5, and after whole number part there should be decimal part. Okay, so here we can put decimal point. Okay, and now here we can put zeros. जितनी हमें नीड है उतनी ही हम जीरो पुट कर सकते हैं. ओके, नाउ हियर वी विल राइट 3 एंड हियर 9, एंड हियर वी हैव टू पुट डेसिमल पॉइंट. ओके, फर्स्ट यू कैन पुट डेसिमल पॉइंट, एंड देन बिफोर दिस 3, देन 9, एंड आफ्टर दिस डेसिमल पॉइंट वी आर हैविंग 5, 6, 1. ओके, नाउ बेटा हियर यू कैन सी, हियर वी आर हैविंग 3 डिजिट्स आफ्टर द डेसिमल पॉइंट. Here don't have any digit, and here 2 digits. Okay, so first we will convert these into like decimals. How? Here also we have to write 3 digits, and here also to make these like decimals. Okay, so here we will put 10 after this 1, and here we need to put 3 zeros. Now we have to add, and here beta we are having only 1 digit as whole number part, here also 1 digit, and here 2, so you can put here 0. But if you will not write 0 here, then also our answer will be same. Okay, because there is no value of 0 before the whole number part. Okay, before the whole number, so if you will not write 0, then also you will get the same answer. Okay, सो आप यहाँ राइट कर भी सकते हो और नहीं भी कर सकते हो. ठीक है, नाउ वी हैव टू ऐड हियर 1, 1 एंड 6, 7, 7 एंड 5, 12, हियर डेसिमल पॉइंट, एंड हियर 1 इज कैरी, 1 एंड 4, 5, 5 एंड 5, 10, 10 एंड 3, 13, 1 विल बी कैरी. ओके, 1 एंड 9, 10, so 103.271 is the answer. So like this we have to add the decimals. Students, let us see how can we subtract the decimal numbers. Here we have to subtract 41.13 from 98.3. so here we have to write this number upper side and this number down side. Okay, greater number we will write upper side, and smaller number we will write down side. So here beta we will write 98.3. now we have to write this number. Okay, because first we have to arrange the given numbers according to column. Okay, now put this decimal point here. Okay, and then before this decimal point we are having 1 at 1's place. Okay, now 4 at 10's place, and after the decimal point we are having 1, then 3. Now we have to subtract, but before subtracting beta, first we will convert these into like decimals. Here we are having 2 digits after the decimal point, but here we are having only 1 digit. Okay, so here also we need to put 10, means here we need to put 10 to make these like decimals. Okay, now a number of digits are same after the decimal point. Here 2 digits, and here also 2 digits. But if I write like this, that here 0 and here 3, Here 98.3 is given, but if I write 98.03, then it will be wrong beta, okay, because we will not change the place of the given digit. Here 3 is written at 10th place, but here I have written this 3 at 100th place, okay, so it will be wrong. We will not change the place of the given digit, okay. So this 3 will come here, and here we can write 0, okay. Now we have to subtract beta. Here we have to subtract this 3 from 0, but it is not possible, so here we need borrow, okay. So this 0 will borrow from this 3. So here left 2 and here 10. 10 minus 3 will be 7, and here 2 minus 1 will be 1. Now 8 minus 1, 7. 9 minus 4, 5. So 57.17 will be answer. Now students, let us take one more example. Here, how much less is 38.5 kilometer than 52.655 kilometer? Here we have to check that जो 38.5 किलोमीटर है बेटा वो 52.655 से कितना कम है, 52.655 किलोमीटर से कितना कम है, दैट वी हैव टू फाइंड. इफ हेयर इज रिटन 7 किलोमीटर एंड हेयर इज रिटन 12 किलोमीटर, ओके, देन यू कैन फाइंड द आंसर वेरी इजीली. Because if we have to check that how much less is 7 kilometer than 12 kilometer, के जो 7 kilometer है वो 12 kilometer से कितना कम है, so it means 12 kilometer and minus 7 kilometer, so our answer will be 5 kilometer. कितना कम है 7 kilometer, 5 kilometer कम है, okay, so like this we have to subtract this number from this, okay, how much less is this than this, okay, so we have to subtract this number from this, क्योंकि ये number इससे कितना कम है हमें ये find करना है, so here we need to subtract this number from this, okay, this smaller number from this greater number, so now we will write this number upper side and this number down side. So now beta we will write 52.655 kilometer, and then we will write this number downside. So first we will put the decimal point, then here 8, then here 3, okay, and after the decimal point we are having 5, and here we will write the unit, that is kilometer. Now we have to subtract, but here we are having 3 digits and here only 1, so here we will put 2 zeros, okay. And we will not put zeros like this, 0, 0, 5. It will be wrong because here 5 is written at 1000th place, okay, 1000th place. But here is written 5 at 10th place. So we will not change the place of the given digit. Here we will write 5 as it is, and here we will put 2 zeros to make these like decimals, okay. So here now beta we have to subtract this 0 from 5. So 5 minus 0, 5, 5 minus 0, 5, and here 6 minus 5, 1, here decimal point, okay. And now we have to subtract this 8 from 2, but it's not possible because 2 is smaller number and 8 is greater. So here this 2 will borrow from 5. So here will be 12, okay. And here left 4. So 12 minus 8 will be 4, and here 4 minus 3 will be 1. So 14.155 kilometer is the answer, okay. And you can see here also beta, okay, you can see this thing also, that after the kilometer in this column there should be 3 digits to show the meter, okay, because here after kilometer till meter we are having 3 units. So to show the meters in this column we will write 3 digits, okay, So here 1, 2, 3 and here also 1, 2, 3. Okay. So like this we can find the answer. So 14.155 kilometers the answer. So students, like this we have to add and subtract the decimals. Now we have to do this question, these two questions by yourself. Okay, you have to add these numbers and you have to convert 7565 meter into kilometer.